historically, I've always been a healthy person at a baseline. So the fall of 2020 is when I first started experiencing symptoms, and I have asthma, and associated with asthma, I have heartburn periodically. And so I started experiencing some more severe bouts of heartburn, some bowel movement issues. The frequency increased to, you know, 5, 10, 15 times a day, and the urgency increased, and then the texture and consistency. I always blame myself for what is going on, and so at the time I was eating terribly and not taking care of myself, so I just assumed it was self-inflicted. I was talking to my wife about the experience, and she was like, I really think you should probably go see your primary care physician, because that's not normal. And so at one of my yearly visits, I talked to Dr. Dutro about that. The big thing for me was when I went and talked to my doctor was just sharing as much information as possible. So I shared historically my diet trends, my health, bowel movement trends, to really get the full picture out there. And so really, it was more conversational to identify, it sounds like when you eat these certain things, you have this reaction. And so that led my doctor to saying, let's do a blood test to see if you're having any indications of a reaction to gluten.
Celiac disease is an autoimmune condition where your body makes these antibodies that attack the villi in your small intestine. And those are the cells that help you absorb minerals and nutrients. It's very prevalent, about 1% of the population has it. Ages 10 to 40 is where that tends to be diagnosed most of the time. I decided to order testing for celiac disease for Jason because he fit that age range. His symptoms were very consistent with that. And then the dark stools, we were worried about something bleeding. The testing process is actually very easy. We just test for those antibodies that attack your small intestine. It's a blood test, and then it's positive in about 99% of cases. And then we usually follow up for a confirmatory diagnosis with a GI specialist where they put a camera down and take a sample and look at it under a microscope.
It was confirmed I had celiac. It was kind of a relief to me to know that, hey, what is causing this discomfort, this bloating, this pain, this pressure, I have a root cause for it.
Well, thankfully, this is treated with just avoiding gluten. So I think he's seen the dietary folks to do some things. He follows up with GI on a regular basis. And then my job is just to support all of his other health needs.
I'm very happy I have Dr. Dutro as a provider for me, especially through this journey. Since I've gone gluten-free, my symptoms have cleared up. And then overall, I just feel better. For the first time in my life, I'm probably eating the foods that I need to be eating, that my body can digest. It's been good physically and mentally for me.